So my memoir is called The Meaning of Love. Isn't that saying always true? You don't know someone, you don't know you love someone until they're gone. Now that's true for everyone. For a little kid, it might be when their favorite toy is old. But for me, it's much, much more. I was sitting in my uncle's hospital room. I couldn't breathe. He looked like he was in so much pain. My thoughts soon turned into a hurricane, but it was soon broken by the soft voice of my mother. Come on, honey, let's go. No, I wanted to yell right there and then, but I didn't. I'm complicated. It might look like I'm all calm and relaxed on the outside, but on the inside, I'm scared and worried. My legs dragged me over to the side of his bed, and in a mumbled voice, I heard him say, I love you. That night, he was gone. Gone, gone, right out of my reach. But think of it this way. If you haven't lost someone or something, you wouldn't know how powerful love is. And no matter how hard you try to forget it, that person will end up being your inspiration for the rest of your life. So don't take things for granted, because you never know. They might be gone tomorrow.